Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to set a custom background image on the start page in Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But if you want to add a custom background to your Microsoft start page in Microsoft Edge, all you have to do is on the start page, you need to find this page settings icon, then click on that. And then here you'll find a background option. You can click on edit background. And then you're going to find this customize background window here. Now you can select some of these backgrounds that come with Microsoft Edge. But if you want to add a custom background, you can click on upload image. And then you'll need to find an image that's saved on your computer. I just got this image from Pexels, so I'm going to select that and then click on open. And it's going to import that background image into Microsoft Edge. So to apply it, I'm just going to click on apply and then close this window. And now I'll have this custom background image on my Microsoft start page in Microsoft Edge. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.